Hey guys, so today I just quickly want to check out the brand new Android 4.4.2 KitKat on my Samsung Galaxy Note 3. So I've just installed it, so let's take a quick little look at it over here. The brand new edition got leaked out, so this is the official stuff that Samsung has been working on. And the update, you don't get super many new things, but overall there's a lot of updates in the background. But one of the key things here that you do get is that all white icons turns fully into white in this brand new update. So let's just see here. So you can see there that you no longer get any green color there. You can see Wi-Fi. Usually it has like green and like orange, I think, colors. Now it's pure white. You can see that kind of like that black and white like border or gradient. But that one was already well. But earlier, let's go in here so you can see. If I go into settings, go down to general and about, you can see here that it's fully saying there Android version 4.4.2 KitKat. Yeah, tap a few times here before it kind of do pops up, but you can see here that it is actually the real deal, which is pretty nice. It's also well, of course, on the S4. It can also show you some other cool things here. You can now, on the lock screen, you can see this little icon down there, so you quickly can load up the camera. And I just want to make sure one thing here. Okay, so let's check that out again. So a quick little camera shortcut there. It may not be the fastest and on all that stuff, but hey. Is the sound? No. The sound is not removed. I think also the camera software still should be about the same. Some other additions that I think that I've been noticing is it kind of seems like they do have a new kind of font on text. I've also been seeing that inside of Gmail on new messages that I do get, which is something that's pretty interesting. You can see here all the icons and everything that you do get. Shouldn't really be anything new in there, I think. Another little thing here is that if we would bring up the music app here, let's see if I can find it. Or of course I'm gonna find it. There we go, music. Now when you play music here, so let's just fire up a song. So this is Samsung's own song here. You can kind of see now, you can see it in full screen now, like albums, when you play them, they go full screen here on the lock screen. Another little thing here is that the device seems to unlock itself way quicker, so that can definitely also be a little bit interesting there. Mostly you're gonna see speed improvements from what I've heard, but you can see here when I unlock the device that is way quicker, it seems, than in earlier versions. Which I gotta say is very, very nice, very, very cool. So if you want this update, you can flash it yourself. This is the GT N9005 variant, I think. Quick little preview here of this new update. Hopefully you did enjoy this video. If you want me to check it out specifically versus something else, definitely make me know about that and I'll definitely see what I can do.